everyone. Sparrow's Song here with Nerdcalibur, and we're at Anime Boston 2014. We're in the presence of some great and powerful gods, I see. Could you guys tell us your names, please, and which characters you're cosplaying?
I'm Kerrigan, and I'm Miguel.
I'm Sarah, and I'm Tulio.
And you guys are from the Road to El Dorado, right?
Yes.
That's awesome. So your costumes really stood out over there. Could you tell us how you made them?
Her mother made them with incredible sewing talent, and these are actually just from like a thrift store that have just been cropped and everything. And
so, and did you guys style your wigs?
Yeah, a bit. They were last minute wigs. They were a mess when we got them, but
cool. Well, they look great. So, could you tell us how you made the map? Did you guys do it yourselves?
Yeah, or? We did. It took 6.5 hours to make. It just like. We first drew it with pencils on like a piece of cloth, and then we soaked it in tea for a good half an hour, and then went back over and took like fabric markers and just colored over it.
Awesome. So why did you guys choose these characters? I love Tulio and Miguel, but
we act like them just with each other normally, so we thought that it would be a great thing to do, and we love the movie so much.
Well, you guys are in character anyway, you're over there, so awesome. Well, do you have Tumblrs or Facebooks where people could contact you at?
Yep, my Tumblr is Kara18.
I don't have a Tumblr.
That's totally fine. Thank you guys so much for interviewing with us. Yep. Well, we're at Anime Boston 2014, and you're watching Nerdcalibur.